got to think Rhea Ripley and Shayna Baszler have a close eye on this matchup.
Ooh, counter right hand by Garrett. Back up to her feet, and Garrett now imposing her striking skill, but another vicious knee counter by Taynara. Ooh, Iponze, the judoka, showing off those incredible skills.
Very little Garrett can do once he's caught in the middle of this third time.
A triumvirate, and Taynara toying with Santana Garrett here. Garrett rolls through.
Ooh,
ooh, into the omoplata.
Those throws meant to be serious.
Oh, rings of Saturn. The left arm has slipped out of the legs, I believe, but we'll see whether it's going to get enough torque.
Wow.
The right arm.
Taynara stretching Garrett like a vocal cord here. It's a now rolling crucifix. Shoulder was down momentarily, not enough to get even an attempt at a pinfall. Counter jawbreaker by Garrett.
Jawbreaker creating some space. Can Santana capitalize?
Ooh, Garrett. Counter boot.
Continually moving away to create space against Taynara.
Whoa. Here we go. Some momentum swinging in her favor. An emotional matchup here for Santana Garrett. It would mean so much for her.
Cartwheel handspring back elbow by Garrett on Taynara. As Garrett now beginning to acquit herself well, go behind into the waist lock.
Looking for the O'Connor roll up. Didn't have enough momentum.
Well scouted by Taynara. Wow!
Whoa!
What a strike by Garrett.
Into the cover, this could be it.
Two count. Wow, handspring moonsault, but no water in the pool there as Taynara back to her feet. There it is, Brazilian kick with the cover. And Taynara picks up another pivotal triumph. Wow.
Who is your winner? Taynara!
A very impressive audition for one of the remaining spots on the two teams at the first ever Women's War Games. You're never gonna get me.